A teenager has been arrested after the remains of a missing teen were found in Hendersonville Wednesday. Police say the remains of 17-year-old Trinity Bostick were found along a road by a Tennessee Department of Transportation subcontract worker who was picking up trash. Bostick was reported missing in Macon County on June 29th. Police say the 17-year-old suspect is being charged with first-degree murder. The cause of death is still under investigation.